Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of nutrition. What is the basic definition of nutrition? The process of nourishing or being nourished, especially the process by which a living organism assimilates food and yields it for growth and for the development of tissue. The science or study that leads with food and nourishment, especially in human, a sort of nourishment food. What is nutrition and why is it important? Good nutrition is an important part of leading healthy lifestyle. Combined with physical activity, your diet can help you reach and maintain a healthy weight, reduce your risk of chronic disease like heart disease and cancer, and promote your overall health. What is the use of nutrition? Nutrition also focuses on how people can use dietary choices to reduce the risk of disease. What happens if a person has too much or too little of nutrient, and how allergy work? Nutrient provide nourishment, protein, carbohydrates, fat, vitamin, mineral, fiber, and water or nutrient. What food is a basic nutrition? Consuming a balanced diet including fruits, vegetable, dairy, protein food, and whole or enriched grain help to ensure the body have plenty of nutrients to use. What is the big difference between nutrient and nutrition? Nutrition is the theory of nutrients in food, how the body uses them, and the relationship between diet, health, and disease. Nutrients provide nourishment, protein, carbohydrates, fat, vitamin, mineral, fiber, and water are all nutrients. How do you eat nutrition? Try to eat a variety of food to get different vitamins and minerals. Food that naturally are nutrient rich include fruits and vegetables, lean meat, fish, whole grain, dairy, legumes, nuts, and seeds are also high nutrient. What is the relation between food and nutrition? Nutrition are food at work in the body. It includes everything that happens from eating food to its use in various functions of body. Nutrition are component of food that needed for body in adequate amount of proper growth, reproduction, and leading normal life. What food have no nutritional value? They contain no nutritional value. The other negative calorie come from food that are nutritious and low on calorie. Rich in nutrition and extremely low on calorie. Load your plate with the delicious negative calorie foods. Celery, berry, grapefruit, carrot, tomato, cucumber, watermelon, apple. What is health in food and nutrition? The importance of nutrition for health and society. Eating well-balanced diet with adequate nutrients and appropriate calorie is a fundamental requirement for continued health. An appropriate diet contributes to healthy development, healthy aging, and greater resilience against disease. What is the most important nutrient? Water is the most important nutrient. Nutritionists spend a lot of time discussing total digestible nutrients, mineral, raw protein, and even varied fraction of protein. However, we often take for granted the most important nutrient, the one required in rated amount by any lack of livestock water. How important is nutrition to health? Good nutrition is an important part of leading healthy lifestyle. Combined with physical activity, your diet can help you to reach and maintain a healthy weight, reduce your risk of chronic disease like heart disease and cancer, and promote your overall health. What happens if you don't get enough nutrition? a nutritional deficiency occur when the body doesn't absorb or get from the food the necessary amount of nutrition. Deficiency can lead to a variety of health problems. It can include digestion problems, skin disorder, stunted or defective bone growth, and even dementia. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.